Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. macOS Sonoma is available now. Let's install the latest macOS Sonoma today. Before we get started, check if your device is compatible with macOS Sonoma. If your Mac is not supported, click the card to check how to install macOS Sonoma on supported Macs. Before update, it's necessary to back up your data. Here we use built-in Time Machine to back up. Connect an external hard drive to your computer. Open System Settings and go to General. Click Time Machine. Add the external hard drive as backup disk. Then you can go up and click the clock icon to back up your Mac now. Now, let's get the software update. Go to Settings. You can get software update available message. Click it and get the update. Or go to General and select Software Update to check updates. Click Upgrade now. Put in your password if asked. If you cannot see update here, go to App Store and search for macOS Sonoma. Click View and click Get to download it. It will start downloading macOS Sonoma. Depending on your internet speed, this may take some time. Once done, click Continue, and your Mac will restart and update. If you want to perform a clean install or your network connection is poor, you can create a macOS USB installer. Connect a USB with at least 14 GB to your computer. Go to App Store to download macOS Sonoma Installer. Open Disk Utility. Select your USB. Click Erase and choose macOS Extended Journaled Format. Erase the USB. Then open Terminal. Type sudo space. Open Finder and go to Applications. Locate and install macOS Sonoma. Right-click it and select Show Package Contents. Double-click Contents and open Resources folder. Find Create Install Media executable file. Drag it over to Terminal. Then type --- volume space. Go to Finder, go up and click Go. Select Go to folder. Type / volumes. You will see the USB here. Drag it to Terminal. Press Enter key. It will ask for your password to create the bootable USB installer. Put it in. Wait for a while, you will get a bootable disk. Once done, restart your computer. If it's an Apple Silicon Mac, hold power button until you see startup options. If it's an Intel Mac, hold Option key on the left until startup options appear. Here you can see install macOS Sonoma. Select it and click Continue. And you can update system with the USB installer. If you want a clean install, quit install macOS Sonoma here. Go to Disk Utility. Here, create a new partition or just erase the current hard drive to install macOS Sonoma. Here we erase the hard drive. Then it will restart. Hold power button until startup options appear. Select Install macOS Sonoma and click Continue. Now, you can install macOS Sonoma. There you have it. If you found this video as helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.